Okay, so how's this gonna work? Like, do we need to like do who's one. Gonna start? Like, are we gonna be like, okay, we're going on a
what if I can start.
Okay.
And then I think it'd be best if
one whole piece, but it's not, and it kind of this part wraps around. I think it's gonna be good. I think it's because it like
good.
It does this little moment.
Okay. Oh wait, this is really cute.
And then then you wrap it around and around.
Super
and
cute.
Ta-da!
Okay, so the first one. Wait. The first one is. Wait. This one, it's a two-piece, and it's like this, like Hawaiian, gives you like Lilo and Stitch vibes.
Super cute.
So this is starting off with a bang. My St. Patrick's Day. I almost have the guitar now. Bathing suit.
Oh yeah, we're all wearing green swimsuits on St. Patrick's Day.
Some small bottoms, but I went with the lime green moment. Oh, same fit, but not on the same day.
Oh, so cute! Oh my god. So this is my St. Patrick's Day bikini. It's really cute.
Oh,
wait, it's upside down. Okay, here we go. It looks really cute whenever I try it on. So it's we have a little triangle top. It's like a little waves. I don't even know. And then the bottoms are inside out because I haven't tried on. Okay, the bottoms are really cute. They look like
this. I didn't know they had this.
Yeah, and it has a really cute little slit.
Ooh,
nice.
It looks it's pretty flattering.
A slit.
Okay, doodle.
I bought one thing. Literally one thing. Just the top.
But it was a sexy top.
The camera.
Super cute, McKinley.
It's got double golden rings in the front. Little strapless bandeau-like black top. They told me that black was boring and that we shouldn't super wear black cute. On spring break, but I personally feel very good in black swimsuits.
If you're confident, that's all
and also, exactly. There's a, yeah, I don't know, there's like slits in the front, but it's super
green.
You
have an
accident.
Oh, yeah. I got it.
All right. Kaetlyn. So I got first bathing suit on my show. I got a two-piece, and it's so aqua, cute. And it has these little metal details, and so it's like tie. And the bottoms are like this.
Cute.
This looks a little scandalous, so I'm a little scared to wear it, but it looks nice. It looks small. Yeah.
That's all right.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll show Kaylee's first real quick since she only got one thing. She got this little like bandeau top, very bikini bottoms vibe. It like ties in the front, and then the bottoms are just normal. Kaleigh.
Yeah.
Super cute.
Kaleigh. Oh, it's bikini bottom inspired.
Very much.
I'm bored. Shut up.
We're the
Go ahead, try something to rotation. This is kind of boring, but I just got a pair of white bottoms to match a
is
white
there
top,
one top.
That
wait,
that's
yeah.
Top. Oh.
It's gonna match this top
cute.
That I bought.
So cute.
The other day.
That's really cute.
But
wait,
I
it's only one time?
Yeah, it's kind of weird, but I don't know.
I like it.
I like it, too.
That is
yeah.
cute.
So I just needed a pair of white bottoms because I don't own any.
Okay. Obviously, you need a green top to go out on St. Patrick's, I almost said Valentine's Day, St. Patrick's Day, and my booby top will forever go down in history. I think I should get buried in it. So I got it in green because why not?
So this is my St. Patrick's Day bikini. It's like, we all tried to get like different colors so it can be like a nice flavorful St. Patrick's Day. So mine looks like this and it has like little flowers on it.
That's really cute.
I love it. Yeah.
Wait, do the bottoms have ties? Oh,
yes. Oh, sweet. I didn't notice that.
Yeah. And rings?
That's super cute.
Well, I don't know if they're just not rings, they're like little holes.
That's
really
cute. Yeah, that's how it attaches, is through the rings.
Very cute. Okay, so I went with another hot pink, another vibrant.
Yeah.
Got a little
holes in there. Jaclyn's like picturing it down right now.
And then here are the bottoms.
Wait, I didn't really show you.
I've had us going to get colorized on YouTube.
Cute. Cute.
Okay. So I'll show my top for St. Patrick's Day. I'm gonna wear this whenever we go out. It's really cute. It's like one shoulder, little, I don't even know what you call this pattern. It does look like boogers.
Groovy.
And then, it is groovy. She's groovy. And then has a little cinch cutout thing.
Oh, yeah.
That does look like you though.
Uh-huh.
That's, mm-hmm. Looks that's good.
Okay, the next one I will show is I got this two-piece. This is gonna be my St. Patrick's Day one.
Cute.
And it's like darker sage. Bottoms match.
Super cute. Nice.
This is like, it's gonna be iconic for the Instagram photo.
This one I'm probably not gonna wear all day, but the fit is gonna be worth it. So it's like a crocheted top and bottom.
People are watching.
Hold
this.
They're gonna be so confused.
Wait, can you show the whole vision? Wait, you can definitely see through that a little.
Yeah, for sure. And then the bottom, it's a little loose moment.
What if it comes underneath?
Well, I'm gonna sew the end so that my whole business isn't out. The hat's gonna compliment that
the gas
too.
Mask, don't you it's a look. It's a whole look.
It's exactly. That one's mainly for the Instagram photo, not for.
Do you think if
beach.
You wore like jeans shorts over them, it would look like a diaper?
Okay, I got these jean shorts and I think that they're gonna be really cute. They got little ripping detail. They got more rips than
they're
I thought they did.
A little distressed.
Little distressed moment, but I've got another pair and they're like just about the same measurement. So I'm really excited about those because those fit really well.
I also got a St. Patrick's Day top.
That's very St. Patrick's Day.
That is. That's
St.
Patrick's Day.
It's like a, it's definitely a St. Patrick's
Day.
It
wraps
around.
But it's pretty basic, you know how I be.
Pretty good.
We can't risk getting pinched on St. Patrick's Day.
Exactly. Okay, then I got this bathing suit. So little underwire moments with the flowers.
Ooh, I didn't realize
that's so
cute.
And the bottoms.
So
very
cute.
It's gonna look so cute with your hair. So adorable.
Mm-hmm. Okay, this is my last swimsuit that I will be showing. And similar with Katarina Ballerina's crochet moment, Mina's crochet moment, mine.
In the arms of the angel.
But it's really, really cute. It's like really bright and it's
definitely brighter than the picture on.
Yeah. The bottoms match and they're literally so small. They're literally the front and the back are about the same size, so that's great. And okay, here's the vision. So, I also have a matching cowgirl hat. Okay?
That we're gonna wear like almost every day of this trip.
It's cute. We have to show the people we're from Kentucky. And then something else we got is we have these little seashells that we bought.
The brim of the hat.
Right here. And it's gonna be like really cute and like beachy. Mm-hmm. So that's what this is, the vision is for this. So.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
My last bathing suit I got is another two piece and it's brown. And it has like a little gold details on the ties.
Cute. Just the bottoms.
Mm-hmm. And the ties are on your neck.
It comes
and
with both.
The bottoms tie too.
Those are like the bottoms.
Okay, for my last bikini, I got this like fun, vibrant print. This one's a little more like family appropriate. The butt's a little bigger. And then I have this little like tie top and it has beads on the string. And it's really ties around your body. So I'm super excited about that.
Which one?
I got a pair of butterfly earrings, not really for spring break, but just because my Nana likes butterflies and I love my Nana. Because she doesn't have her ears pierced. She says that she's got enough holes in her body.
What?
Quote, end quote, direct quote from Nana. But this is my other bikini top. It like ties around, and I've wanted one for about a year, and I was really nervous because I thought that these would be like tiny, but I do think that they'll fit my boob, so
yeah.
When?
Oh yeah, big mama.
Anyway, it's just a bikini. Oh, it's just a bikini, and it's like red, and it looks like cherry blossom, sort of.
I like the colors.
And so
that's about it.
That's like
I'm honestly surprised you got a pink bikini.
That's really
yeah.
cute.
Yeah, that's cute.
But it's gonna be really cute on you.
I can't wait to try this one.
Okay, my last thing that I bought is a top. I haven't opened this yet. But it's reversible, so it could be like this is the front, or it could be this is the front, but it has like a little twist in it.
Ooh, which way are you gonna wear it first?
Absolutely this way.
The last thing that I got is just a little cover up.
Cute.
It's like scalloped knit design kind of.
Oh, it's soft.
Yeah, it is really soft.
Wow. Okay, last two things I got are accessories.
We're doing a haul and she's ordering more stuff.
I need a pair of black bottoms to go with this.
I thought you ordered black bottoms.
No, Jack, stop ordering stuff.
Jack, you're in debt.
In debt.
You're in debt $1,500 to your parents.
Just about.
My last two things are accessories. I got these little shell earrings. And then me and Kaleigh both got waist chains because it was $2 for $1. So we're going to be wearing these. It's pretty simple, but they're super cute.
This bag is nice.
Just keep watching for more videos because we will be posting our time throughout spring break. It might be, you know, a vlog about our itinerary. It might be the day we get to Sydney's house. It might be the road trip up
the stop for lunch
at Jaclyn's house. It will all be included.
Luna and Tizzy are gonna be on the YouTube channel.
Yeah.
It doesn't matter. For spring break, and we're gonna do whenever we go get waxes, and that's gonna be hilarious.
So be on the lookout for our other videos. We'll have like an intro video introducing everybody and then all of our vlogs of the trip. So yeah, thanks you guys for watching.
Bye!
Bye.